Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install latest version of DaVinci Resolve, that is version 20 on a Windows operating system. And after that I'll also going to show you how to use it for video editing purposes. So first I need to go to your favorite browser and to type over here DaVinci Resolve download. So that's going to show you this blackmagicdesign.com. So just go to their official site. So you'll be landed over to the DaVinci Resolve 20. So this link I'm going to provide right in our channel description. So at the time of making of this video, this is the latest version. You might see a different version, but the process that I'm going to show you will be pretty much same. So you click on this free download now and you will get these two options. One is DaVinci Resolve 20, another is DaVinci Resolve Studio 20. So this DaVinci Resolve Studio 20 is a paid one. So it will have some of the latest features, but you can use this DaVinci Resolve 20 for completely free. So that is what I'm going to show you on this video. So depending upon what operating system you're using, macOS, Linux or Windows, you need to proceed with that. I'll proceed with Windows. So click on that. It will give you this form. Just simple fill all the details, first name, last name, company can skip, email ID can give, then phone number, country and state and everything, city, you know, your state, zip code and all that. And you can download this DaVinci Resolve and just register and download, and that's going to automatically download this zip file. So I have already downloaded that exact zip file, so that's why I'm not going to, you know, do all the same thing again, just to save time. And after, once you get that zip file, you need to right click and need to click on extract all, so that will open this window. So here you need to keep it default and click on extract, and that going to immediately start extracting our this zip file. So here is our extracted zip file. So if you go inside, you will get the exe, right? And the file size is 2.66 GB. Just simply double click on that exe to start installing it. So it will going to start extracting. You can minimize your download directory and browser as well. And once extracted, it's going to ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes. So that's going to open this DaVinci Resolve installer. Here you need to keep everything as default and click on install. And there you go. So welcome to DaVinci Resolve setup wizard. Click on next. So this will show you license agreement. You must read this, accept it and click on next. So this is where our DaVinci Resolve going to be installed. Click on next. Ready to be installed, click on install, and our installation is rightly begun. So it's going to take a couple of minutes, so let's wait for some time over here. And our DaVinci Resolve is rightly installed, click on finish. So installation completed, click on OK. So you can see a desktop shortcut also getting created over here. So to launch our DaVinci Resolve, just simply double click on this shortcut and you will see this pop up. So what's new in DaVinci Resolve, you can always read all this information and just simply click on continue. So great, you are almost there. So you can, you know, do quick setup, but I'm going to skip it right now, as all the things I'm going to show you, you know, just in this video itself. So no need to worry, just keep watching this video. And our DaVinci Resolve is rightly started launching, and it has rightly launched. So let's import a media. So you can always right click and click on import media, and you can browse your media from here, or else you can just simply browse and just simply drag that video over DaVinci Resolve. So that also you can do. So I'm going to put one video, so you can see my fifi.mov file is rightly placed over here. Now let's switch to edit tab. So here is our video, so you can, you know, just select that and you can drag it and place it over here. So if you move your pointer, you can see the video, right? You can play it as well. And here you can do all these different options. So you can select this cut, and you can, you know, cut a section from here, and you can, you know, minimize this timeline, and you can put a pointer, let's say over here, and again you have selected this razor, and you can, you know, create a segment from here, and you can delete it if you want, and you can see the other two parts are joined now. You can even, you know, edit this video, so you need to go to this color tab and you will get all these different wheels. So let's select this one, and you can, you know, boost your video. So by just dragging it, you can see a color boost is happening. You can see the color boost happening. Similarly, you can also increase your shadow or highlight, you know, all these things you can do. So you can see it is now bright and upright by increasing the shadow. So once you are good with that, you can also add some transition. So you can just simply go to effects, and you will get this video transition, audio transitions, titles, generator, and all these stuffs as well. So effects also we can see. So you can add a drone overlay or a DSR overlays, all these things you can use it. All right. So I'm going to show you a bit about transition now. So you can select this transition, and you can, you know, put, let's say I'm just giving a demo. All right. So this is not what you're going to do in actual your project. So I just put a transition between these two clips. I'm going to reduce a bit so that it will get exported quickly. So I'll just add one transition, and now I'll show you how to export it. So just go to this export tab and just give a file name. So let's give the file name as Fifi New, and just simply click on add to render queue. So that will open a pop-up. So let's save it on our desktop and click on save. So here is our file. Just simply click on render all, and it's going to immediately start rendering our file. So you can see it is rightly started moving, and you can see that our file is rightly exported over here. So this is the video that we have edited. So you can see we have, you know, increased that shadow and added a color boost, so that is properly reflecting. Whereas if you see the previous section, it is a bit dull, but the second clip is a bit bright with added color and all. So, you know, in DaVinci Resolve, it might, you know, delay when you play it. It might, you know, buffer in middle. You can see it is playing and it is buffering, but when you finally export it, it's going to be a proper one. So it again depends upon your system's, you know, capabilities. I am using a i3 processor with just 8 GB of RAM, so it is a bit slow over here. But if you are using a higher end machine, then it's going to be lighting first. Or if you are using a same system like me, it's going to be a bit little slow when you are editing. But when the final output going to be coming after you export it, it's going to be a proper one. All right. So yeah. So that's how you install DaVinci Resolve, and you can start editing your videos. If you are also interested on Python, I highly recommend you to follow this playlist. So here you'll get all these different videos, and all these videos are completely free. I highly recommend you to follow this playlist along with the detailed source code also you are going to get on our official Geeky Script website. Alright, so do check out our playlist for more Python videos. So that is basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.